lid and hold it up a little bit, and I'll just smoke in there.
Very cool.
Doesn't have anything in it. There it does, but that one's not full. But we don't have to put this one back on here. But this gun has plenty of room. We can extract it and put it on that one.
Right from the top. So you always put the top out and it just slings on the out one side.
This one.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. I wanted to have empty supers on there. This, it's a lot of honey locusts and honeysuckle.
And honeysuckle.
So, is what.
And in the fall, I got a bunch of goldenrod. And
that makes really good honey.
Yeah.
That'll be the darker honey in the fall.
Yeah. That's the stuff I just.
No, I mean, all of the clover and the damn, all the other stuff is in there too. But the reason that particular honey is basically a honey locust honeysuckle.
Now, do you usually keep yours separate, spring, summer,
spring,
fall?
Summer, fall. We have customers that like certain ones.
Certain ones. Any time. I know a lot of people do that, go to the store and then, you know, make a big batch or whatever at the end and just mix it in.
Yeah, well, we.
Which is all good.
Yeah, it's good either way, but like I said, certain people like certain kinds.
Yeah.
I personally would rather have fall honey than. Because it's the one that has the most flavor. This doesn't.
Yeah, I like the darker stuff.
Yeah, that's the fall. And so if you mix it all together, then you don't get that. But there are, we have people that like this. Another thing is, by the end of the winter, we have people, you know, we're sold out. And so we have customers waiting for money now.
Yeah.